This how to 1 minute will show you how to add multiple domain or multiple website with one hosting. In a single hosting, you can install or you can add more than one domain or website. To do that, follow this step-by-step guide. So right now I'm in my Namecheap account, and I've already purchased a domain and a cPanel. I'm going to show you clicking on domains. As you can see, this is the domain I just purchased, and I installed a website here. Let's see the website. So here's the website with this domain. Now let's see how I can add another domain here and how I can install a website. So first of all you have to need, just go to your hosting provider website and click on domains. Now search for the domain that you want to add to your cPanel. All you have to need, just purchase the domain from here. Once you purchased the domain, now go to your cPanel. Once you are in your cPanel, scroll down and inside of domain section, click on domains. And it's time to add the second domain in this cPanel. So click on create a new domain. And all you have to need, just write the domain name here, or you can paste the domain name. And I want to create a new folder for this website in my file manager, so I'm gonna deselecting this box, submit. And it may take some time to add the second domain here. And as you can see, so I've successfully added two domain in my one hosting. Now let's see how to install a website here. So to install website, I will use WordPress. So I'm gonna opening WordPress manager by Softaculous and clicking on install. And now click on this domain drop down, and now I'm gonna selecting my new domain. And my new domain don't has the SSL certificate, so I'm gonna selecting HTTP. And you can change the WordPress version from here. And I'm gonna giving the admin username and password, clicking on install. And as you can see, the WordPress website has been successfully installed to this new domain. This is how we can add multiple domains and website in a single cPanel or hosting. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.